Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Strength and Balance. It's Thursday, July 30th, 2020, and I'm happy that you're here, whether you're live on Zoom or you're watching later on YouTube. So in today's class, obviously, we do a lot of the class standing because we're working on our balance and, of course, our strength. Just at the end, we'll get down and do some push-ups and finish with some stretches before we head off to our day. But 30 minutes, always listen to your body, as I always say. I don't know, did I introduce myself? I'm Lisa Brisse, exercise physiologist, wellness heart coach, and founder of State of the Heart Fitness. And like I was saying, I may be guiding you, but your body's always your coach. So listen, honor, modify, adjust, take a breather. Do what you need to do, but listen to your body. And if you have any questions or feedback at the end of class, after the recording, you know that you can stay on and share. All right, with that being said, let's get our music going and let's get started. I figured we'd start with a little Love Shack to this morning. Oh yeah, one of my faves. Just marching it out to warm it up. Oh yeah. I'm heading down the Atlanta highway. What are we doing? Love getaway. Maybe we'll just dance it out.
Alright.
My cousin Tammy and I did a famous rendition of this. Back in 1989. Let's march it out wide. So we're kind of famous in our family for Love Shack. Feet are wide enough so those knees come right over those heels. heels, not over the toes. Squeeze the shoulder blades together. Knuckle them out, sugar. Good. Squeeze. Boom, boom.
Slightly
bent, back is tall, heart is forward, shoulders down. And the most important thing, smiles on those faces. No place we'd rather be, right here, right now. Yes, working those quads, working your core, working on our standing leg balance. Yes, we're going to do four more to the front and then out to the side. Ready? Four, three, two, one, and out. Yes, out. Again, no harm if you need to hold on to the wall or a chair just lightly. Do what you can. You can focus on a spot on the wall or a spot on the floor to keep that focal point. Yeah, anybody feeling that standing leg? No, Lisa, I'm not feeling it at all. Can we just do this for the next hour? Sure. Good. Four more, then we go back. Two, one, push that leg back. Keep the leg straight, knee is straight. Flex that foot, push that heel back. Keep the back tall, oy, oy, oy. Feeling that leg? Anchoring deep into the earth. Yeah, you're that big tree, big roots. Hang in there, team. Four, three, two, one. Let's do that other side. Plant that left leg. Right foot up, toes up. Ready? Lift, lift, lift. Working those quads, working that core. Slight bend to your supporting knee. Smiles on those faces. Shoulders down. Heart is forward. Yes. I run Malibu. There's a story behind this shirt. It was a year and a half ago. Good, let's take it out to the side. Out, out. I used to run half marathons. I've run one marathon in my life in 2002. And that's all I needed to do. Check it off the bucket list. Don't need to do that again. You know, just not my thing. But I'm grateful that I did it. But half marathons is a good distance if you're going to challenge yourself with the distance. Good. Now let's press back. Push. Flex that foot. Push that heel back. Good. Work those glutes. Feeling that standing leg. Stay with me, team. Slight bend of that standing knee. Wow. Yes. So, used to run half marathons, and it was a good challenge for me. But not a distance that was going to kill myself, like a marathon is iffy. Four, three, two, and one. Good, let's march it out. And about a year and a half ago, I got a notice of a half marathon in Malibu, which is my old stomping grounds from being at Pepperdine. All right, team. And I thought, you know what? It was for November of 2019. I think I'm going to do it. Well, they already sent me the shirt and everything. Okay, team, here's what we're going to do. We are going to take that right leg forward, left foot back, heel is up, right? When we drop into the lunge, the knee is right over the heel, this back knee pretty much straight underneath, okay? Right foot forward, left foot back. We're going to drop and rotate. Good. Rotate to the right. Yes. Anyway, I didn't get to the Malibu Marathon in November 2019. Life had something else in store for me. August of 2019, we had a little bump in the road called the Big C. Woo! Anyway, but I still got the shirt. And it's a reminder that when things kind of get somewhat back to normal after COVID, I will go and I will complete that half marathon that's still pending. Good. Rotate. Rotate. Yes. Rotate. Rotate. Four more. Four. Three. Remember, do what you feel is best for you. Hold.
Always modify if you need to. Little presses. Press. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh yeah. This song forever will remind me of a video of a couple at a gas station. I don't know if you've ever seen it. You probably have. It went viral. Left leg forward, right foot back on your toes, heel is up. Remember, 4, when we drop down, straight line down, this leg far enough forward, right over the heel. Okay, arms out. Drop down. Well, we'll do our rotations as we lunge. Good. But anyway, this couple comes to a gas station and they didn't realize that they were being filmed. You probably know the story. Anyway, when they realized they were being filmed, and it was part of a show, they picked this song, and those two were amazing to watch. Hilarious. Oh my gosh. Long story for that, huh? But this is what I always think of now when I hear this song. Good. 4 more. 3, 2, 1. Hold it here. Press. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent job, everybody. How we feeling? Not too bad? All right, let's go ahead and let's do our heel raises. Bring those heels up and down, strengthening our calves, because our calves play a big role in ankle strength, obviously. Well, maybe it wasn't so obvious, but that's the truth. And of course, by strengthening our calves, we help to strengthen our ankles, and ankles are a huge part of our balance. Yes. Good, so bring those heels up, working those calves, smiles on those faces. Why? Because there's no place we'd rather be than right here, right now with each other. Woo! Good, lift up and down. Lift up and down. Let's do 4 more and down. 3 and down. 2. And then we'll hold it up here. Hold. Woo. Little presses. Ready? Press. Just drop down halfway. Press. You should be feeling those calves. Oh, yes, Lisa, I do. Yes. Especially now, right? Hey. Woo. Hang in there, team. So what are the calves? What are the two main muscle groups? Does anybody remember from last week? Starts with a G and starts with an S. Gastrocnemius. Woo! And soleus. Oh, that's exciting. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hey! March it out. And we'll do our toe taps to complement, to balance it out. Working the tibialis anterior. All right, left foot. Let's tap those toes. But we're not focusing on the down, we're focusing on the up. Bring those toes up. You'll feel it in the front of the shins, right? In the shins right there. I guess the front of the shins, the front is the shins. Good. Now, a lot of times you hear people talk about shin splints. And we think just because our shins are sore that we have shin splints. That's not the case. First of all, take it out to the outside. Slide bend is supporting you. So a lot of shin soreness in that muscle, in that tibialis anterior, is just soreness. Like if you did something, an exercise, and you felt sore, same thing. What a shin splint actually is. Good, let's take the foot inside. Now you're really going to feel those shins, right? Shin splints are actually from high stress activities like sprinting. And what actually happens is the muscle pulls away from the bone. very painful. Those are shin splints. So regular muscle soreness in your shins, probably not. Okay? Just an FYI. Anybody feeling it? Woo! 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whoa! On your toes, rotate that ankle. And reverse. Yeah. Okay, same thing other side. Right foot forward, tap those toes. Pull those toes up. Uh-huh. Woo! Get a little funky with it, team. Bring those toes up. Work that tibialis anterior. Take it to the outside. Notice that standing leg, that knee is nice and soft. Woo! Feel it. Now let's take it to the inside. Really pull those toes up. Anybody feeling those shins? Yes, Lisa. We love it. I want you to make friends with the burn. Ha! There you go, Monica. I did it. Make friends with the burn. Go ahead and march it out. Woo! Have to give credit where credit is due. Monica told us about make friends with the burn the other day, so she challenged me to say it today. Alrighty, everybody. So, don't leave me this way, okay? Alrighty, everybody, here's what we're going to do. We're going to do our leg circles, semi-circles. So standing on that right leg, you're going to bring that left knee up, straighten it out, swing it around, knee up, bring it around, sweep, knee up, bring it around, sweep, bring knee up, bring it around, sweep. Slip into that supporting knee, knee up, and sweep. Knee up, sweep. Knee up, and sweep. Knee up, and sweep. Knee up, sweep. Good, two more. Knee up, oh Lisa, and sweep. Everybody, ready there, knee up, and sweep. Hold it, hold it, hold it. From here, let's lean forward. Airplane arms, leg extends back, flex that foot, slide bend into the supporting knee, ay, ay, ay. Find that spot to focus on, hold it, hold it, 4, 3, 2, and 1, don't leave me this way, team, woo, don't you understand, I'm at your command, or maybe you're at mine, all right. Left leg, anchor. Ready? Right knee up, sweep it around, and back. Knee up, sweep it around, slow and controlled. Knee up, sweep it around, back. Knee up, oh, baby! Yes, up, sweep it around. Knee up. Bring it around. Knee up. Bring it around. Good. Up. Bring it around. Two more. Up. Bring it around. One more. Bring it up. Bring it around. Bring it back. Leg is straight. Flex that foot. And airplane arms. Let's lean forward at the hips. Bring that leg back and up as high as you can. Arms out. Slight bend of the supporting knee. Whoa, Lisa, correct. Hold it there, team. Hold it there. Hold. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Baby! Satisfy the need in me. Woo! Good job, everybody. All right. We are going to do our curtsy lunges. Woo! or skaters, whatever version you want to do, starting at the right side of your mat. You're going to take that big step forward, curtsy lunge as you bring that right leg back, and then step to the right, curtsy, step, curtsy, step, curtsy, step, curtsy, step, curtsy. Good. Remember, big dramatic performance as you do that curtsy lunge. Time goes by so slowly when we are having a total blast. No, it goes by so fast! Good. Now, those of you who want to take this into a skater, okay, it's up to you. Up to you. But here we go. From here, 1 minute. Yeah. Oh yeah. 1 minute with enthusiasm. Woo! Either curtsy lunges or skaters. Either way, smiles on those faces.
Down, push, good, two, down, three,
down. Four. Five. Keep those elbows close. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Remember, you're having fun. 10. 11. Challenge yourself. 12. Don't give up in your mind if your body is still okay. Good. Where are we? 14? I might have missed one. 15. Almost there. 16. 17. Woo! 18. 19. 20. Hold it. Hold it. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh! Who do you love? Did I hear Lisa? Good answer. Let's go ahead, take a pillow, make a pillow with your forearms. And let's just rest our head, rock our heels side to side. Oh. Wow, that was fantastic, wasn't it? Yep, it was. I want you to see if you can reach back and grab one of your ankles, okay? Maybe you grab your sock, your shoe, your pant leg, or a little towel or stretching strap. And then what I want you to do is push against your hands. So push that foot against your hand. Lift that knee a little bit. Feel a stretch in the quads. Breathe some long, slow, deep breaths. And then release that leg. Take the other leg. See if you can reach that ankle. Flex that foot. Oh, she thought I said her name.
Sorry, I don't know that.
Good, you weren't supposed to. Good, push that heel away. Oh, Odessa. Breathe, stretching those quads. Good. And then release. We're gonna come up onto our hands and our knees. Let's sit back into child's pose for a moment. Just get a little stretch through that back. Open the knees if you need to. Take some long, slow, deep breaths. And then let's come to seated position with our legs out in front of us. Little hamstring stretch. We're just gonna reach those hands toward our feet, toward our toes. You don't have to touch your toes, but just enough to where you feel that stretch in the back of the legs. Bring the toes back towards your nose. Feel a little stretch in the calves. Take some long, slow, deep breathing. Relax your shoulders. Focus on releasing those hamstrings. So stretching those muscles after we've been working on strengthening them. Holding those stretches, 15 to 30 seconds, the longer the better. Let's go ahead and release. Let's cross our legs and let's finish off. Let's go ahead and rub those hands together. Press those thumbs into the heart, bow the head down. Eyes closed to tune in. Just feel the energy moving through your body.
Time to start your day.
Thank you, Alexa. That blood flowing, feel the energy flowing, feel the oxygen in your brain. We are awake, we are alive, we are grateful for this glorious, glorious day, this moment. Despite all the challenges we are facing right now, there is still so much beauty in the world and beauty in this moment. And that is what we are finding out, right? Looking for the beauty in places we probably overlooked before, when we had everything at our fingertips. Find that quiet place. Let's take this energy into the world. Let's make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. Thank you so much, everybody. When we heal our heart, we heal the world. All right, that concludes our session today of strength and balance. And as always, it's always a winner. Because why? Because you're here. So thank you all for sharing today. And
So if any of you want to stay on for some feedback or discussion or anything, please do. Those of you who are signing off, have a wonderful day. Again, thank you for donations, those of you who have been donated. And if you can't donate, just keep coming back and keep sharing and give to the world in whatever way you can. Okay, got to keep the energy flowing. All right, everybody, have a fabulous day. Tomorrow's class, progressive relaxation, pretty much the opposite of this. So, hope to see you then. Bye.